Ball handler right here with the basketball. I need one ball handler with the basketball right here and one ball handler with the basketball over here. Okay, and I want two defenders guarding. Okay, so two defenders right here, two defenders right here, and two defenders over there. So you two right there, let's have right here. We have you come right here. You're going to be on defense right here. And my man, can you come over here? You're going to be on defense over here. Yep. You just had that ball. You're on defense. You're on defense. And you guys are going to start about the orange line right there. Orange line, orange line. Here's the rules. You're on defense. You're on defense. Defense. Your hands have to stay above your shoulders. We're working on high hands. A lot of times, coaches talk about chest stops. High hands. Your guys' hands are up right now. Offense. You have to stay within the third. Okay, so you have to stay out of bounds, lane line, out of bounds, lane line, out of bounds, okay? No spins, okay? You just gotta advance the ball to half court, and then the next person happens. What I want you guys to do is I want you guys to trap him without putting your hands down. So they're not allowed to steal the ball, basically, because if they steal it, that means you really suck at dribbling. It went like this and brought the ball way up here, okay? So keep the ball low and they can't steal it. When you're here, you guys are trapping me like crazy. I'm going to have to bounce out. Boom, I'm trying to advance. Bounce out. I'm just sitting there handling pressure over and over again. The one thing that I will say is sometimes you just do have a bad ball handler. Just tell the defense, and I'm telling you guys this now, the goal is for them to feel pressure. The goal is not for you guys to lock them up. So while I watch you move your feet, you can also let them kind of move forward and angle them. Just don't let them split through or get around. Okay, so I don't want you guys just to lock somebody up. I want them to kind of move, you know what I mean, at a good pace. That should take about 8 seconds to get to half court, and then new ball handler, new defense. You ready? Let's try this out. Go. Good. Try to beat him, but no spins. No spins. Good. No turnovers. No turnovers. Come on. Good. You should turn the ball over. They got to keep their hands up. This is a good split right there. That's good. Nice. So that's two turnovers right there, and they have their hands above their head right here. Okay, give it to the new offensive player. New offensive player right here, and then we're going down this way. Really good job down here, all three of you guys. Here we go. Ready? Go. Go. Keep those hands up. Nice. Nice. Get out of it. Bounce out. Get some space. Nice. Good job. Good. This will just make them feel more comfortable in the game. He's doing a really good job of just keeping his pace right there. That's right. Keep going. Bounce out. Keep it going. Nice. Good job. Keep it going. Nice job. Good. Let the third person go. Let the third person go. Here we go. Third person up. That's right. Next person up. That was good right there. Last time. Go. Here we go. Handle that pressure. Handle that pressure. Stay in bounds. Stay in bounds. Good. No turnovers. Handle the pressure. Handle the pressure. Nice job. Okay. Handle the pressure. Nice job. Good. And stop. So far we worked on handling pressure, we worked on finishing against contact, against length. Those are really good things. Another thing that you have to be able to do is you have to make